Hello everyone, and welcome to part 18 of God of War 2018. So Baldur found us at the gateway to Jotunheim, kind of smashed it off, fought him for a little bit, and now we're stranded in Helheim, so we're gonna try and make our way out of there. So yeah, let's continue on.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Patient.
Let your father think.
Chopping it?
Your father.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Cut the sails loose. So now what? You're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! Stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just
hit a huge sky launcher. Huh. Wait for me there.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father! It is time to end this! Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. You know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
So now we gotta keep the fires alive.
I will free us!
Probably shouldn't have used that right about now, but whatever.
The temple.
Yeah, freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
I don't think I've ever failed this section, but jeez, it is a pain in the ass. Jeez.
Mir, how's the fire staying lit?
Can you believe magic?
Or those blades?
Come on, end this section already.
That hot food!
come on. Well, there goes that.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Now that I've played the earlier games, this makes sense in context. Goodbye, boat.
That was your plan! You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Bonus to all stats. Good to know.
Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do you make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Boy. Before, when you saw...
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man?
Yeah.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. But back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
Come here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again. We will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scaps like. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scaps like? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not?
Jeez.
I can grow too.
Wow.
Watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. You're grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brain looks different.
Impressive, but reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Sure, I'm open. Now we'll send them all to hell.
See what we have for armor. Arcane might. Okay.
There's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day. Something for the boy? You know, being small like us, that's natural. Less to hit. Hope you got what you wanted. Son? What next? Best of luck with all the rampage.
Actually,
now
no.
You're talking.
Upgrade.
Yeah, boy.
No. Okay.
Well, next time.
Let's see what attachments we can. Oh, wait, did I sell it?
What'll it be? Good stuff.
That's what I wanted to sell.
Yeah, next up.
There we go. There we go. Keep forgetting it's a. The axe is fully upgraded. Okay, so we'll pick this up next time and see what else lies for us in the world of God of War. So yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share all that fun stuff. Be sure to follow me on all my social media, which you can find in my channel description. I will see you all next time. Thank you all so much for watching, and don't forget to take care of yourselves.